It is important that your priority date is current when you file Form 485, application for adjustment of status.